that door.
Go up the
ramp. If I'm not back in, then that's because I'm lost.
There is a door on the door.
Okay. We'll find out.
It's kind of like your right hand.
I'm going to try left so I can sneak in.
Good afternoon. Ooh, that's a nice live mic. Hi. I'm Pastor Kathleen Baker. I'm the pastor here at Good Shepherd Lutheran Church. And on behalf of the people of Good Shepherd, it is indeed our honor and privilege to welcome all of you here this day as we come to hear a concert by the Cedar Cliff Chamber Singers under the direction of Matthew Topping and accompanied by Tyler
Canonico.
I said I tried to get his name pronounced correctly the first time, and I'm getting readjusted. There are offering plates around at the doors. Anything placed in those plates this afternoon will be given directly to the Cedar Cliff Chamber Singers. In addition to that, if you go through those doors and to your right, there's a restroom. There's other restrooms throughout the building, but that's the most convenient one. In addition, if you go through that door and down the stairs to the left, or through these doors and down the stairs to my right, you will be able to join us for the cookie reception following the concert today. Again, welcome to everyone, and I hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
done, but a few things as we get started. So this group behind me, the Sears Club Chamber Singers, has been working throughout the past semester on this music. And it's quite impressive against some crazy odds, as I'm sure you're aware of the state of schools in the world and all this stuff right now. This group is just a delight to work with. They come in each day, ready to go, ready to rehearse, ready to make beautiful music and art, with the only goal of to take it to an audience and share what they have created together. So without further ado, please enjoy Ave Maria Stella.
Thank you.
Underneath the Stars, featuring the Searfield High School Quartet.
Underneath the stars of GQ,
starting to rehearse this for the Mosaic concert, and then in our dress rehearsal on Friday here, these four wonderful gentlemen said, "I think we're ready." And they just went back and started singing back here. We were all kind of relaxing between things. And they're going to sing "In the Bleak Midwinter." It's the Searcliffe High School March Quartet, featuring Elijah Palmer, Elijah Howe, Tannis Trump, and John Petrusky. And just sit back and relax. They'll be behind you, but you'll hear beautiful sounds coming from behind you. Scream we will sing Hark to Heaven.